Ken, thank you. The Connecticut Department of Children and Families using Valentine's Day to help more local kids find good homes. The Heart Gallery exhibit will be up today at the Connecticut Post Mall in Milford. You can go there and see the photos of the children who are waiting to be adopted. Agency officials say it's an opportunity to increase awareness and hopefully interest in adoption.